Hello friends, welcome back. Thank you so much for your great support. So today's video is preparing South Indian style of chicken curry. So tasty, and also you will like it for sure. So here I'm using almost 1 kg of chicken with bones. You can also take boneless chicken. So let's marinate the chicken with the turmeric, curd, chili powder, salt, ginger paste, garlic paste. So marinate the chicken well and rest it for 30 minutes. So friends, check out the description box for more information about this recipe. So thank you for watching my videos, and also don't forget to subscribe the channel for more videos. So share the video with your friends and family members. So now, after marination, we're gonna begin the cooking process. Now we're gonna fry list of spices like bay leaf, cinnamon stick, clove, peppers, star anise, javitri, black cardamom, green cardamom, fennel seeds, cumin or jeera seeds, coriander seeds, dry methi herbs. So friends, fry this list of spices for 1 minute in a very low flame. Then we're gonna grind it as a finely powder. So frying this way of spices, you know, we are giving very fresh aroma and also taste we are adding to the chicken curry. So cool it and then grind it finely as a powder. Now let's begin the cooking. Add 3 tablespoons of oil, onion finely chopped. Fry it for 5 minutes or until we get golden brown color. So frying will take around 5 minutes in a medium flame. Once onions are slightly turned golden brown color, then we're gonna add grinded powder, then green chili. So friends, you can also add chili powder. Since we have already marinated chicken with the curd, so the curry doesn't taste more spicy. So then you can add tomato, salt, so mix it well, let it cook for another 1 to 2 minutes or until tomatoes have become super soft. For all non-veg curries, when we are cooking tomatoes, onions, frying in the oil with the spices, powders or spices, it adds more taste for the curry. Then we're gonna add marinated chicken. Mix it well. If you think that the chicken or the curry base is getting dry, you can add little water. Mix very well. Then let the curry cook for 10 minutes by closing the lid. You can use the high flame or medium flame. So we need to cook chicken until we get soft kind of gravy texture. Then we're gonna add capsicum, shallots or small onions, coriander leaf, some curry leaf. So friends, here you can check the water consistency and also the salt. If it is required, you can add it. So mix very well, let it cook again for 5 to 6 minutes, then the South Indian style of kadai chicken curry is ready. Superb gravy or curry, it goes very well with all Indian breads and also rice. So friends, let's check out today's motivation. Let's be happy and grateful for what we have in our life instead of seeing others' life. So friends, finally the chicken gravy or curry is ready. Tasty, yummy chicken curry. You must try. See you again in the next video. Thank you. Bye-bye.